I almost forgot how good some of the older Ubisoft games are. Speaking of good and cool, I don't think there is anything cooler than the futuristic 1980s VHS vision of the future. This is a perfect game to jump into and relax your brain cells for a few hours. But how can anyone relax if the game isn't smooth enough? Don't worry about it, that's why you are here anyway. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
What's wrong? Knife got you down?
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Pop goes the wiener.
Suggestion: deactivate alarm. Leave no enemies functioning. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Now that's a migraine.
Oh! I can't hold it when it hits. You have a car that dies. I'll make a quick. What's the point with that? Nothing to it.
Use the weapon wheel subroutine to access your other weapon.
No nano meds left. Daddy needs his medicine. See ya.
Thank you.
woke him, and then when I'm talking to my son, he disappeared again.
Objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why.